yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Racers, this is the voice of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boonville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator, will find out what.
Yeah. I have an idea.
Hey, buddy! How's my superstar valet?
Well, I...
don't answer that. It was rhetorical. Can't you tell when I'm being rhetorical? Anyway, look. Big favor. You know that dry cleaning place I like? I don't remember the name, but I'm sure you do. Can you pick up my suit? Thanks. Mean it.
Sorry, boss.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Here we go.
Gotta stay ahead.
The house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
Get it.
you know, around.
Around? Around the casino? Great. Look, my car needs... Bud, you're not racing behind my back, are you?
What? No, of course not.
Just kidding. I know you'd never do that. That's what I like about you. Straight shooter. Look, anyway, I'm hearing the house is staging tryout races around town. Careful around those. We don't want you getting recognized by Navarro and forcing my hand early.
You got it, boss.